The WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible...
And with the bell, Batista the Animal is now completely let loose and ready to wreak havoc.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Air-pulled mat slam! Oh, and scoop slam! What a flip. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
They're playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
Well measured.
Just sending a message there.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, and a scoop slam. A running swanton.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Did he shut the door on this one?
That might be...
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. Oof.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Uh-oh.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two.
This singles contest has a victor.
Maria Post.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on...
A shot at The Undertaker is a shot at WWE history, but the Phenom is a far from average opponent. Incredible strength and supernatural resilience make him maybe the toughest competitor we've ever seen.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again. Ooh, brutal body shot.
Thrust right to the throat. The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Big Boss Man starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Scoop slam! Stomping down!
Oh, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Scoop slam! Slam!
Boom!
A leg drop!
Undertaker taking souls and digging holes.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Auto driver!
Spiked him.
Boss Man's night might be over here.
Things just went from bad to worse for the Big Boss Man.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom. Believe it. Mixed tag team match starting. This is one of my favorite kind of matches. Scott Hall's influence on sports entertainment has been massive. You could say he was the fire starter that ignited the Monday Night Wars.
Yeah, I'll agree. Scott Hall is responsible for changing the landscape of this industry forever. Plain and simple.
Oh, man. Torturous knee.
Really just laying it in.
Looks like Scott Hall has broken a sweat. Scoop slam! Elbow drop! Hoping to end it early.
One, two, three!
This mix tags all over. What a victory. He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number.
The match has only just begun, and already Eddie Guerrero's signature swagger has worked its magic on the WWE Universe. A man half the crowd loves with just as much passion as the other half despises him.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Woo-wee.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys. And the referee starts his 10 count. Bringing it back into the ring. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Eddie Guerrero with the offense.
Spinning heel kick.
Hurricanrana.
One, two, three.
Eddie Guerrero wins.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
When you bring such a hot...
Becky Lynch's fiery temper and overwhelming confidence has catapulted her to the top of WWE's women's division.
Tomato, tomato. You say fiery temper and overwhelming confidence. I say bad attitude.
Either way you slice it, the man is ready for action.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking.
And that's the match. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it. Goldberg built one of the longest undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Lost in the corner right now. Clothesline in the corner! He's absorbed some damage already.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Elbow drop!
Big time!
Elbow drop! He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Keeping the pressure on.
Just caught flush. Boom, what impact.
Oh, 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 right to the skull.
Cross the shoulders.
Up and
this could be the chance he was looking for. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Here is your winner.
Any
gets the job done here tonight.
Oh, my God. Goldberg loses. It happened when he became 173 and...
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Ooh-wee. Ooh, what impact.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Great athletic ability on display here.
And running Swanton!
Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
This is going to be big.
Look at this.
All the weight crashing down.
Oh, man.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
What tremendous agility.
Spiral.
See ya. Turning the momentum to his favor.
His offense is second.
Once more, setting it up.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And talk about getting...
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Two.
Calling an audible now.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
Oh, it's coming. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Here is your winner, and still, Jacqueline Post.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dump.